Hi folks and welcome to Canada Trends. My name is Boris und grüße auch an alle deutschsprachigen Abonnenten. Last week, Austria has banned CBD-infused edibles and beauty products due to the European Novel Food Act. Austria is now the first and only developed country in the world which has banned CBD and has also the plan to prohibit cannabis seeds and cannabis clones. As well, Austrian patients are still waiting for the access to medical cannabis and will now have to buy overpriced CBD products in pharmacies, and that's despite the global trend of legalization. As a human living here in Austria, I would like also to share my personal statement on that. It's not a long time ago where things were very simple. A bread, for example, was just a bread, and the soap, of course, was a soap, and love was simply love. Now things seem very complicated because we make them complicated, but it must not be like that. Cannabis is a thousand-year-old genuine plant that has a high medical and raw material potential. Cannabis will replace thousands of established medicines and will make 50,000 new products more sustainable. Despite the global legalization, why are authorities still criminalizing us and this magical plant? It's an easy answer, it's all about money. Money for the establishment, for the great leaders, for the huge corporations and the agencies that want to keep their power and have a problem-based mindset. It's on us to keep ongoing legalization. Obey the rules of authorities, going the old-fashioned muddy path, or even using the distracting strategies of the prohibition lobby, I think it's not the way we have to go. We have a story to tell, a story of a world which is a better place of living, and a story of economy that's driven by great ideas and individuals. And as this channel is about cannabis trends, I can promise you that the Austrian model is a one-way trend. Please like this video and subscribe for this channel if you are interested in cannabis trends, and also share it so other people can be inspired.